When it comes to the flu in North Texas, all the numbers are going in the wrong direction. We're seeing rises in cases and in hospitalizations. And MedStar says its crews are treating flu-like illnesses 5 times more than they were last year. Paramedics in Tarrant County are dealing with an average of 9 patients per day. Compare that to October, when they were treating an average of just under 2 patients per day.